Hello everyone, today I will teach you how to draw leaves. So let's start. For first leaf, first you have to draw the center stem by using curved line like this. Now draw a parallel line to this line like this. Then draw a small line to mark where you want your leaves to be like this. Now draw leaves by using zigzag lines. Now I'm adding tiny curved line for leaf veins like this. Now draw second leaf. Draw a center stem like this. Then draw some smaller branches for leaves like this. Now draw leaves by using curved line like this. Top of the leaf should be pointed. Now add shading for final look. First you have to draw light stroke by using 6B pencil like this. For darker shade, use 8B pencil. Now my leaf drawing is complete.